Okay.
Nice, nice, nice. Okay, got the hang of it. Third time's a charm. Boom, baby. Come on, let's keep it going. I wonder where six is. Man. Let's go, let's go. Snap, dude. I'm moving all the buildings. Dude, there she is. Oh, snap, bro. Check it out. Dude, this is creepy, dude. Boss fight. Oh, here we go. Dang, I have to kill my friend. Run. No, six, no. Oh, come on, man. I was running. Oh, shit. Snap, bro. She's protecting that box. Ooh, okay. Okay, don't yell at her. Okay. All right. Gotta figure out how to get her to let go of that box. Oh, actually I don't. Oh, okay. See how close you can get. Damn, it's pretty quick. Damn, you see her leg? Skull baby. Skull baby. Dang, that's pretty crazy, man.
Wow.
Wow, what a game, dude. There were some frustrating parts, for sure, more than part one, but other than that, dude, I gave this some 4 stars, dude. Not again, bro. One last time, man. Come on. Wow, this is crazy, dude. Thank you.
bro.
Hey, there she is. Let's go, let's run. I broke her from her spell. Oh, it's eyes, look. Oh, shit. Oh, snap. Dang, bro, it's the whole freaking city, dude. Go. Run, six. Come on, run, Mono. Let's go, run, buddy. Run. Oh, no, dude. No way, dude. Go. Pull him up. What the heck is this, bro? Sorry, I'm dropping frames, y'all. Oh, what? That's a chair up there. Down in the depths, bro. Bro, we are down in the depths, bro. Spending all this time down here. Oh shoot, bro, this is crazy. Dang, he's gonna get revenge on six, man. That sucks, bro. So he's the tall man. Dude. Dang, dude. Man. Mind blown, bro. Mind blown, man. Dude. Definitely gonna be watching some videos on this, man. Like the theories and stuff. Why does she have the music box in the beginning? Did he did that on purpose. But you were fighting yourself? Six put him there. That's why he wanted revenge, right? Is this a prequel or a sequel, I wonder, from the first one? Because the first one ends in that, the top of that ship.